just watching her blonde hair sunburn, stare at them white caps rolling.
What's up, guys? Just got back from school. I'm gonna go see what Brandon's doing. I'm gonna go see if Brandon can hang out. I'm gonna scoot. I'm going on the scoot to go over there. So let's go. It isn't that far. I'll meet you guys when I'm there. Okay, just got to his house. I'm gonna set up my camera. Go. See if he can. He's home. What's up? You wanna come to my house?
Yeah, sure. I'm just
going to
finish your session.
Okay, I'm coming in. Done. Playing Minecraft. Oh, no! No! Ah! You just lost.
No, I didn't lose. No.
Probably going to go to my house soon, and...
No, one more round. Fudge, no.
I know, we're going to go to my house soon, and then we're going to... do stuff outside.
Me get the hunt dog caught.
Yeah. Just left Brandon's house. Brandon's over there. Walking home. Probably gonna play some b-ball. Keep stumbling, but see you guys when we get back. Brandon's playing basketball. I'm trying to bar spin. So show you guys how to bar spin. But yeah, it's like apparently.
I'll go get a screen for you.
What?
I'll go get you a screen too.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a screen. Oh, don't miss. Bar spin. Hang it. I'll get it. It's a nice day out, so. All day. Dang it! Viewers, he's bad. No, I'm not. I have like 8 subscribers, though. Oh! I didn't land it.
That looks like a different color to me.
It does?
Yeah, doesn't it? You?
Yeah. Oh my gosh! Ready, bar spin.
Bad, yeah.
Never mind.
Let's go, finally.
I attempted to do it. I'll keep trying. I'll get back to you guys when I get it. I almost got the tail whip. No, sorry, not the tail whip. I almost got the bar spin. I don't know why I said tail whip. I almost got the bar spin. And I was really, really, really close. But I can never, like, land it. You watch. Show you guys what I mean.
Are you recording this?
Yeah.
See, I can do it. I can do it, but I always take 1 foot off. I don't know why. I'm gonna keep trying. Whoa, that was weird.
So I'll keep trying. Hopefully, now that I know how to do it, I can get it done. So, get back with you guys when I get it fully landed. I just tripped. Today I decided I'm also gonna shoot a tutorial video. So, I'm gonna get all my vlogging in. Or maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow might not be a vlog, might be a tutorial video. So, yeah, see where I get from there. He's shooting from on the front porch, trying to make it in. I'll show you guys what the distance actually looks like. Get up there. Ooh, my feet. Let me actually get up there. That. Then, just gotta huck it. Here, I'm gonna come over here. This is Brandon shooting it from here. Come over. That was the closest shot he has took today, so.
That's the closest that both of you ever gotten to.
Yeah, probably.
We all air one every shot, every time.
Ooh, that one was close. Barely under.
Oh, yes, it got stuck by
I wonder if I do the whole thing all the way up, that color, if it'll be able to tell the difference.
Okay, so my dad, he just painted it. That's like what it normally looks like, and now it kind of looks like that. So he's thinking about painting all the way up. It's kind of a different color. So, Brandon's gonna take another shot. That one was kind of far apart. That one was kind of bad.
No, thanks for the luck. Terrible.
Okay, I'm gonna see you guys back when. Probably when we go inside. So, see you guys there. Oh my gosh, I was just pretending to videotape, and he literally just drained it.
Did you videotape?
No, I forgot. He didn't want me to videotape, so I was just kind of like, okay, where is he going? Okay, so I was just pretending to videotape, and then out of the blue, he just made it, and it, like, swooshed. He just finished our around the world with the porch shot. I think I'm gonna get some scooter clips in now.
Woo! Sunshine, blue eyes, tan lines.
Okay, clip, kind of stumbled there. See what happens from there. Okay guys, I'm back. Brandon just went home because I think he had to eat dinner because it's already 6 o'clock, but it's still like really sunny out. And I just filmed my first tutorial. That is going to be posted either really late tonight, which you'll see it tomorrow morning or tomorrow after school. And then tomorrow it will definitely be up. So I'm just gonna hoping you guys watch that. That's a pretty good tutorial on how to 180, sneak peek. Might show a clip in the vlog, but that's it. Brandon's coming back. I guess he didn't have to eat. I guess he was just getting his phone or something. So, meet back with you guys soon. Brandon just came back over and we're going inside right now because we kind of got bored. So we probably won't be inside for very long, but we'll probably just get some gameplay maybe in. I don't know. Brandon's inside right now playing games and I have to walk the Trestlemeister. Just got a bath. So now he smells really good. And he got a haircut. I don't know if you can tell, he like barely got a haircut. So he has to go to the bathroom and then probably gonna go inside and maybe wrap up the vlog. I don't know, there's not a lot to do today, so. Oh yeah, another thing to add for wrap up the vlog, which actually I probably won't wrap it up for a little bit, but might. So, me and Noah for sure are gonna do the Bean Boozled Challenge. Noah Wingart, we're gonna do the Bean Boozled Challenge. Sounds really fun and really disgusting at the same time. And then, I don't know, Josh Stickle, he also has an account. Follow him on, or subscribe on YouTube. Noah Wingart and Josh Stickle, they also have accounts. I'm not for sure about Josh, but me and Noah are for sure gonna do the Bean Boozled Challenge on Friday. So that will be cool to videotape. So, get back to you guys later.
I'm gonna wrap up the vlog here. So, we'll see you guys in the next video.